You know the rules. Do not touch the glass. Do not handle any sharp instruments, power tools, sewing materials, or condiments. Make sure you stay to the left when you walk down the hall. He's in the last cell.
This is Mr. Screw with your brain, eat your spleen, wear your flesh as a hairnet leecher, huh? Well, look who's Mr. Scaredy Pants now.
Identification, please. Closer. Closer. Please, sit.
Dr. Leecher, we need to ask you.
There's someone out there again, isn't there? A bad boy with pastries.
Yes.
Hi, Karate. You wear that sometimes, don't you? But not today. Today, it's mentholated deep heat rub. You order chef salad with dressing on the side. You have a young, attractive wife with perky breasts, a 9-year-old son, and a 16-year-old daughter.
Who told you that?
I saw that picture in your wallet.
We came here to talk about cookies.
Quid pro quo, Mr. Colt.
What's that mean?
It means I'm pretentious. Tell me about the worst meal you've ever eaten, Mr. Colt. Quick!
It was a fish sandwich at...
Don't tell him anything! Now, can you help us?
You hold the key, Mr. Colt. Look into yourself for an answer to the cookie concern. Look to a man with whom you were involved. No, no, not him. It was in Vietnam. No, no, you disappoint me, Mr. Colt. It was Mortars. General Mortars.
Wait a minute. I never...
I didn't mean that kind of involvement.
Oh.
You were under his command. Mortars was once a patient of mine. I taught him not to internalize his rage, to express his anger.
You taught him well.
Quite. After our last session, he started the Vietnamese War. Seek him out. And when you find him, please...
I would love to eat his cookies with some fava beans and a nice chilled fresca.
I just gotta ask, what does human flesh taste like?
Chicken.